Defend the Zone has two teams attempting to knock down one of the other team's cones. Players can run with the frisbee, but must stop and make a pass if they are tagged. When the attacking team hit the target, or otherwise when there is a turnover, the defending team become the attackers. Defenders are not allowed to stand directly in front of the cones.